it's Adventure Time Prospecting. Let's go.
It's all fine stuff, but it weighs up to something.
Yeah,
it's
more looking for to go. Shaboom!
What's going on, everybody? As you can tell, it's a cold day here in West Virginia, a good 28 degrees. You know what we're going to do? We're going to go prospecting with the basics. We're going to hit the creek, walk down there with nothing more than a gold pan, a scoop, and a snuffer bottle. We'll show y'all how to find gold just about anywhere. So y'all stick around. Alright folks, here we go, headed down to the old river. So we'll see what we can come across. Here we are folks, a little spot I want to try. Look at that. Look at all that iron rich. Lots of quartz pebbles all hung up in this. Heavy red dirt, red clay stuff that I always like to look for. Let's go kind of whip through this a little quick. Oh man, is it cold. But you always want to look for a layer of round washed gravels. Got this stuff in it. Got this quartz in it. That's all the indicators I need to dip a pan in the water, folks. Whew, man, it's cold. As I'm sure you guys guessed. I got one little tiny piece out of that pan. I don't even know if it's gonna show up. Right there at the end, it's not even gonna show up. Yeah, let's see if we can't find a little bit better. Get another scoop, we'll throw that one back. Maybe it'll grow. Thank you. Hey, we got a little one. God. Wee little one, right there. My hands are so cold. Here's another little speck. Let's go sniff these specks up as I see them. Then take them back to the house and we'll show y'all what I got when my fingers are thawed out. Right here is your perfect indicators. Yeah, big piece of quartz right there. Quartz, all kinds of heavies. Right here is where I'm working. And you can clearly see the layers in this stuff. Round washed river gravels. Nice piece of quartz. I would love to get in here with a high banker and work. I work most of this bar. I'd run this half this hillside. Them layers. All of it's just sloughing off. Tons of it. Ripe for the working. Little piece of fossilized wood. Pretty cool how you can still see the wood grain structure in this stuff. Got tons of it at the house. I was walking, scanning for more fossilized woods and arrowheads. Found this little log jam with an old scrap of carpet in it. I rinsed it out the best I could quickly into my pan. We'll go see what's in it. If you've watched my other video, Magic Carpet Gold, you'll understand why I was excited to find that piece of carpet, because it acts just like a piece of miner's moss. So if you're ever in a gold bearing area and find a piece of old carpet laying around, rinse that puppy off, because it's just like miner's moss. And it will catch and hold gold just like moss on a stone or anything else. God, my hands are getting cold, guys. Hoo-wee. folks, I got skunked on that one. Hoo-wee. Well, we just found a couple little pieces of gold. Let's get out of here and get warm. I know we didn't find a whole bunch of gold on this episode, but I did show you how you can go out and look for gold. Maybe even find a little bit for yourself with just the basic stuff. Look for that quartz conglomerate. Look for that heavy, reddish, irony sand. Look for clay. Look for quartz. Look for fun and adventure. That's the main thing, folks. Get up off a couch after you get done watching Adventure Time Prospecting, of course. Get up off a couch. Go hit the mountains, hit the hollers, whatever y'all got around your area. Get out there and look. It don't matter if it's warm or if it's ice cold gold like today. Anyhow, I gotta huff it up this hill. Check that out. It don't look like it's going up, but by golly, it is. I'll see y'all at the house. Alright guys, got home and dumped the snuffer out. See if it'll float. There we go. One little piece floating set. Put a little soap in there, but there you go. Gonna run about 10 pans while I was out there. Good clay material. Did a little bit better than I thought. I was just tapping the most of it up and sucking it all into the snuffer bottle, heavies and all, and that's not too bad. It's just a tough place to hike into, but there you go, folks. That's how to find gold pretty much wherever you are, and here we are in West Virginia, and pulled out a little bit right there. Ice cold gold. Guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Adventure Time Prospecting. If you did, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share. Helps the channel grow. I love hearing from you guys. Really do. Makes a big difference. Anyhow, we'll see you guys on the next Adventure Time Prospect. Now get out there and hit the creeks. Just get out. Whether it's cold or not, if you're able, get out. Have a great one, and we'll see you on the next episode.